Hey, good morning, world. Today, me and Cane are out here in the Red River Gorge. We'll be heading out into the Clifty Wilderness, out to an arch I haven't been to for at least a couple years. I don't think Cane's been to it, so this will be his first trip down to it. But we're gonna head out here to a Red Byrd Arch. Check it out. It's a pretty nice arch. It's a longtime favorite of mine. But it has been a couple years since I've been out here, so let's get to it. Yeah, so like I said, we were going to be heading out into the wilderness today. We're in it. Out in the Clifty Wilderness. Headed out to Red Byrd Arch. All right, so here we are down here at Red Byrd Arch. It has been a couple of years since I've been down here. There's a little bit of new tree fall along the path coming out here. Made a route finding a little tricky in a couple of spots, but we picked back up on the trail pretty easy, or the path pretty easy. This is all off trail, nothing official out here. Just paths along old logging roads and then just wandering through the woods pretty much, but we did have a little trouble scrambling down to the arch. Somehow we ended up on this ridge right back up here, but there's a path leading over to it and path right to where you scramble down. We scrambled down pretty easy, made it right here to the arch, but when we head back out, I'm gonna go back out the way we usually, I've always came in, on the opposite side of that ridge, back behind us here. But before we head back out, I think we might head down here to the river, check it out. I know it looked pretty low when we're driving in on the parkway, so we're gonna head down here to the river back behind me, and relax there for a minute, and head back out, call it a day. Yeah, so here we are down along the Red River. The river's pretty low still. Still needs some rain. I'm just waiting on it to come. We get these rivers back up, get the creeks up, get water flowing again, get waterfalls rolling. It's that time of year to get out off trail. I got some off trail waterfalls and some arches I want to check out. But if we don't get no rain, ain't gonna be able to get out here and chase waterfalls. That's a little cool right here on the river. You get a nice shadow from the ridge up behind us. There's a lot of ice along the river. There are little logs and branches and stuff. The leaves collected, ice built up around it. Nice wintry scene along the river here. Little patches of snow frost. But I'm waiting for some good snow, waiting on some good rain. We need something. But I think me and Cane are gonna hang out here for a minute. Might find a spot to kind of relax up. have a little snack again, and we're gonna head out. All right, so right here is where we came down earlier on the opposite side of the ridge to drop down to Red Byrd. Like I said, I don't know how we got turned around that way, ended up on the opposite ridge, but there's still a path. There's a way to scramble down just up through the rotos. But on the way back out, we're gonna take the way I usually come and go, going back out this way, up that ridge line over there and back out. Somewhere up there, the trails intersect. They split off over there. I missed the split. We ended up coming out that way, dropping down here, and then down to Red Byrd, back down here below us. Still made it here, so whatever. Got a different way in if I ever need it, or we're gonna take this old way out. So now we're back up here on the main path, just past where the old trail and I guess what's the new path out to Red Byrd intersect. That old path that I used to come out on, I haven't been out on in a couple years. It don't look like it's had any traffic in a while. The path that I followed out and scrambled down on the opposite side from where I'm used to coming in, it had plenty of foot travel along it. Path was pretty easy to follow, so I guess people have just kind of rerouted the way out to Red Byrd a little bit from when I used to come out here and started coming out here years ago. So we'll note that for next time, but I mean, we know the way, so. Alright, so we're just now getting back to the car where the, I guess you would call it a trailhead for Red Byrd Arch. Out that old logging road right there. A good hike. This is a remote area of the gorge. I don't know if it's technically inside of the gorge boundary, maybe part of the greater Red River Gorge area, but right on the border if it's not in it. Like I said, it's a remote area. We didn't see a soul all day. It's a great place to come find solitude. We had a great hike today. Revisited an old favorite, Red Byrd Arch. Went down to the river. Played a little fetch at both spots. Cane had a good day. Ending the day right at about 6 miles. So, it's a good day out in the woods. But as always, thanks for tagging along with me and the Cane Boy. Till next time.